Give it a diamond frog stretch. So what we're looking to do is lie down on your belly. You're going to bring both legs out to the side. Try and get your feet together. So try to keep heels and toes together. Once we're in that position, try to keep your hips down as you push your feet towards the floor. So try to get your toes to the floor. You'll feel a stretch on the inside of the thighs there. You shouldn't be lifting the hips, so they're staying flat and relaxed whilst trying to push toes towards the floor.